Hello, in this video I want to show you how to find QFlash button on AORUS motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to look on the bottom of our motherboard, and the QFlash button is located right here. It's this white circle, and you can press on it to begin the QFlash. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.